Hi guys. I was just experimenting with something I've done a couple times before, and I just figured I'd show it. So I've got just a little screw eye under the mantle of the fireplace with the wood stove insert and some copper wire, and it just goes down right there to a little swivel, and then more copper wire on the other end of the swivel with just a piece of chicken breast for my lunch. As you can see back there, it's just nothing but 100% coals. So it's got a nice even heat. The swivel is so I can just rotate whatever I'm cooking. There we go. Of course, I think I want that side to cook a little more. There we go. Here's the first piece I cooked. I got a little distracted. I was doing another project and got it a little overcooked, but it's still gonna be tasty. And then down here, if you can see it, yeah, there you go. It's just a, I don't know, some kind of cookie sheet or something to catch all the drippings. Oh, something happened with the focus. Oh, there we go. Anyway, way back when, kitchens were set up this way to do hearth cooking by wood-fired ovens and stoves. So I'm just kind of doing a rotisserie, impromptu setup here. And I've even done cast iron stuff inside the wood stove, just experimenting. But just something to think about. So if the power was out or something for an extended period, not only can you heat your house, but you can also cook your dinner. Anyway, just something to think about, guys. Catch you later.